Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Niko. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.
Holy shit!
Oh, that's bad.
You!
I will take the car you on now. Foot! Required.
Left one.
Get out of the smoke!
In 200 yards, turn right. In 1 mile, turn left.
He's got work. He pays. That's about it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. If you were paying something up to me, pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy any of that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey, at least it's tax-free.
What's wrong?
Nothing, sweetie. Oh my God, you're the lucky one.
What?
You could slice cheese on those puppies. I must be the only slum without cheekbones. I'm thinking of getting implants.
But you sounded hysterical.
Oh, sometimes I can't bear to be alone. I'm so glad you've come back into my life, even if you did try to kill me. I'm so excited!
What are we doing here?
We're going to have fun!
Fun?
Yes! It's a four-letter word, I know, but we can still try.
Look, more people want me dead than alive. I'm working for the Mafia. The police and the government agency are both on my case. I kill and steal to scrape together a living so that my cousin can fritter it away online and pay all debts. And all the while, people are trying to kill us. What is fun?
Honey, you are stressed.
Goodbye, Florian.
No, 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 you don't, Niko. I need you. I need you to come on this boat trip with me. I need to talk to someone who truly knows me.
When I knew you, you were training to be a shepherd. And you wanted to be a professional wrestler. Actually, maybe it does all make sense.
You understand me. Both of me! Come on, Bryce accidentally left the keys on purpose somewhere I could steal them. You drive, I'll work on my tan. My midriff is really pale.
All right. Let's have fun.
Go off toward that beach, Niko! Niko, my life is in turmoil. Bryce is pulling his hair out over this blackmail thing. His wife is getting on his back about yours truly. I think she suspects. It's a nightmare.
I don't know how else I can help you. Look how long it took me to find you.
I know, sweetie. Let's forget about him. We have some F-U-N. Cute! Rushni, Rushni!
Let me see. They don't look like the wrong pleasure crews. After them.
Bryce's wife is going to freak out about his boat. This was meant to be our fun day, Niko. Why does everything that's meant to be fun have to be so miserable?
I don't know. We just got to get these guys or they'll just out of bed. I told you that there's no time for this. People are after me, and I have to stay alert. You, Bert, are in this too. You have to keep your eyes open.
They're wide open, sweetie. I'm focused. 100%.
Let's get them.
Making a run for it, the landlubbers!
I'll watch the boat. Punish them!
I have him! He's mine!
Don't move!
You have
Subject westbound on foot. Dispatch a unit from East Island City.
Our noble hero returns from battle.
They're not a problem anymore.
Niko, you are my knight in shining armor. Thank you. I'm sorry our fun day wasn't so very much fun. See you soon.
See you. Out of there. How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. You don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone. But I got some shit going on just now.
Okay, no problem. Whatever. Call me some other time.
Welcome to Burger Chot. How can I help you? There.
Hey, Europe. It's America. And Ireland. You free? Want to do something? Don't worry about it, Niko. Another time.
Thank you.
Smile for your daddy, Grace.
Fuck you!
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5 hours.
Sorry, your shift ain't over, Gordo. I'm just here for some holiday pics.
Where am I?
Come on, Gracie. I want you looking pretty for the photo.
Daddy!
Have fun out there!
Some of us have to work!
Nice one, Niko. Old man Ancelotti won't believe his girls hold up with a guy no more.
Not unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Packy. Again.
Feds, I think. They always drive past it this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
Whatever. You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure. I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Mm-hmm. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry. I'm
nice to see you, Niko.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So, listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them, just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today. Gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard! Kabish?
Yeah, kabish.
Thank you.
Yards.
Turn right. Bing bong. You have arrived.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
Yards. Turn left.
I got that stuff, Jimmy.
Well done, my boy. I hope you made him suffer. Teach him that all that is Pecorino turf. Is there a nice little haul in it for you?
All right.
Well, maybe you'll give me a little taste of it. And something up the ladder. As our Italians been doing things for centuries.
Good thing I'm not Italian. I didn't think you guys knew each other.
Nor did I. He called me up and said that you really liked me and wanted me to be there. Is that true, Niko?
I guess it is.
I'll see you at the wedding then.
friendly tip.
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 7 horse, 7 race.
Hey,
Joe
Phil.
What? Hey, pal. What's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Tommy, give me a call for my big buddy comes. Tell him I went out to get some fresh air.
No problem.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? Oh, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's the slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Capisce?
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
Wad, what do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Mano no mio, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Niko, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there. Shit, you seen any choppers? Any birds been in the sky?
I didn't pick you for a helicopter enthusiast.
Fuck you, I ain't. I just keep thinking these choppers is following me, that's all. The feds are watching my every move. I flip out even when I'm outside.
Keep your head. Things ain't even started yet. What are we doing?
Taking a shipment of coke from some Russians before they can sell it to the enchiladas. I'm paranoid because we especially don't want to get caught on this one. We get caught and everyone will be coming after us. The feds will throw away the key. The Russians and the enchiladas know we was fucking them over. Hell, our own family might come after us for fear we'll turn states.
Hey man, this familiarity is getting to me. I'm a friend of Ray's. I'm part of the family. Shit, man, I'm just the hired help. I'm the fucking immigrant maid cleaning up your guy's shit. I ain't part of no family. I'm an independent contractor.
Sure, I get that. Whatever makes it all make sense in your head. Family's a way of saying we ain't gonna fuck each other. At least that's what it's meant to mean. All I care about is that you're loyal and... All right, this is the truck.
They're gonna let us take the coke with this truck then, are they?
That's the plan. Whether it works or not remains to be seen. You know something? I would have liked Ray to be on this job instead of me. But there's some things that he ain't trusted with.
I don't think I'd trust him to send me on another job after the shit he had me doing.
After all of that, you guys didn't even get the diamonds. That wasn't a successful operation by any way you look at it. I'm hoping that this endeavor is gonna be more fruitful.
For the record, I did everything I was meant to do. The problem was Ray's planning and the amount of people involved. Too many people wanted that ice. No one was ever going to end up with it.
Well, a lot of people want to get a hold of this merchandise as well. By your logic, that means it's going to end up dissolving into the Humboldt River. I don't want that to happen.
Me neither. Maybe if we want it more than anyone else, we'll be able to hang on to it.
It's gonna take more than wanting it real big. It's gonna take a clear head. Ray's a greedy rat. He wants this stuff more than anyone else. But that don't mean he's gonna get it. He's got his eyes on my position. The skip is too, I'm sure. Wanting it and getting it are two different things, though. Every move he makes is so obvious. It's disgusting to see him trying to sleaze his way up the ladder.
His moves might be easy for you to see, but maybe they're working. Maybe he's getting somewhere. He definitely knows a lot of people.
Shit, if anyone does start listening to Ray's shit, then I could be in some trouble. I'm hoping that day don't come.
first aid.
This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine. Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Niko, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies. On the right, you hit the one on the left.
Thank you.
There's more of these guys coming after us!
You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait. Thank you. See you later.
Mafia family. They're scum.
The Pegorinos? They're not a family. Gravelli is the only man who can get what you need done. He's in Shotland Medical
Center. Hey,
tell him you were sent by a mutual friend. He's expecting you.
Shit! Hey! Hurry up!
Ray's order.
What's it to you?
It would be nothing except I know that Ancelotti ain't gonna pay up. It's her pal, Gay Tony, that's coughing up with my damn ice. The diamonds that got robbed off you and the Libertonians, well, we took it off Tony in the first place. But it should've ended there.
He must have robbed the diamonds off of Ice. I got the money robbed off of me by a biker, remember? The diamonds were sold.
Don't get small with me. Get me that diamonds off Tony. Irish will be square with that, and you'll be square with me.
We're already square.
Not you as well. Tell me it ain't you as well,
hey,
you
hey,
Slavic
hey.
Fuck!
What are you talking about?
Speak, you Balkan piece of shit! I'm done with you, done with everyone. I'll go, but I ain't going quietly!
Mr. Pegorino, I don't know what you're talking about. I came as quickly as I could.
Fucking Anthony!
What about Anthony?
He was wearing a fucking wire!
That is a problem.
My personal bodyguard wearing a wire! I raised that kid like he was my own! I beat him like he was my own son! When my son killed himself, Anthony became my son! Now this! The world is a cunt!
Where is Anthony?
I heard he's wearing a wire! So I freak out! I call him up! He's such a moron, he leaves his cell phone on! So we speak. After he's gone states, of course. I mean... Jesus, what a chump! He freaks out on the phone, and I put the fear of God in him. I think maybe I've talked him out of it. Then, he has a goddamn heart attack on the phone. I'm thinking problem solved. He's dying right in front of my ears. But the asshole lived, and now he's in the Leftwood Hospital under heavy guard!
Okay, okay.
Of course he's got you on the fucking tape, too!
Of course.
So you'll do this for me?
So you want me to talk to him?
I want you to whack him! And after that, I want you to kill all the other rats I surround myself
with! Okay, okay. Don't worry.
If I could smoke at my desk.
I guess.
No way! Fuck!
Hey, don't scare me like that! Hey, careful!
So thoughtless.
I know quality when I see it.
I'm more woman than you can handle!
You're not like the other surgeons here. You don't have that, you know, God complex thingy.
I guess it's my bedside manner.
John, you're terrible.
Anyone flatlines from here in?
Hey, you can't go past here. This is private back here.
Don't move!
We have a situation here!
I'm gonna have you fucking kid!
What is it?
Drop that gun now!
Not enough!
Not gonna say the, I guess.
fuck with me!
I'll get him! Watch my back!
He's going to... I'll rip your fucking heart out! Stay down!
Drop the gun!
You poor wretches! You should have found a better way to live.
I've got you in my sights! One more move and you're a dead man, you hear? Hey guys, come on!
I don't think you will be seeing Anthony on the witness stand.
I better not be seeing you up there neither. Or anybody else I know for that matter. The fucking feds turning everybody into rats. See you around, Niko.
Parking lot is that one!